Bryce Hoppel has just run a massive personal best of 1 minute and 42.77 seconds to win the men's 800-meter final at the U.S. Olympic Trials. He becomes the third fastest American of all time ahead of Hobbs Kessler, who ran a PB of 1 minute and 43.64 seconds. Brandon Miller was third in 1 minute and 43.97 seconds.